Hi, I'm here with the keys to the game against George Washington. The first is certainly containing Tyler Cavanaugh. He is a terrific player. He stuffs the stat sheet. He does everything. He rebounds, he passes, shoots the ball very well. Just a complete basketball player. And then the other key is simply rebounding. George Washington is one of the biggest and most physical teams in our conference, and we've got to compete on the backboards.